doing is trying to bring attention to the fact that a man was, we believe, unlawfully arrested for openly carrying a handgun.
We've got a group of people who are starting their Second Amendment rights, and as you can see, the police are out here following them. They are claiming it's for their own protection because there's getting a lot of 911 calls. I'm curious as to how many 911 calls they're actually getting.
Well, they're out here spreading awareness, letting people know that it's not actually illegal to bear arms in America. While you don't often see somebody actually carrying a gun down the street, it is a constitutionally protected right of ours. And I support them out here exercising their rights. And